shit, my shit, getting boss to ignite shit, morning to the night shift, I'm on.
I ain't sorry for it. Ask for a peace of mind, you charge me for it. I wanna see sometimes if you ignore it. I'm in the street sometimes and can't afford it.
What's up, YouTube? What's up, what's up, what's up? How y'all doing? Good morning. I just woke up. Still need to wake up and real tired, but I wanna make this video before I start my day. I wanna talk about me going semi-freeform. I want to go semi-free form because retwisting does not work at all for me. And the reason why it doesn't work at all for me is because I can't keep anything on my head at night. Like after a week and a half, like I just get tired of it. Like my head gets hot. Like I don't like sleeping with something on my head. I like having my hair up. You know? And I don't feel like worrying about like messing up my retwist or just keeping something on my head all the time, so it's, you know, it's a hassle. I love this look anyway. I just love it. All the nappiness and the frizz. And I love being able to just run my fingers through my hair, not worried about messing up my retwist. You know, it never stays. So why go through all that trouble? And I just bought a bottle, like a jar of gel. I have been retwisting in the last 6 months on and off with just water and oil. It works, but it doesn't work as good as gel. Like it's still frizz and it doesn't hold as long, but it's more natural, I guess, than gel. And if I do like a real good retwist with gel, probably won't be until November around my birthday. I'm not gonna be retwisting every month or every 2 months or even every 3 months. It's gonna be months apart. All I'm gonna be doing is just popping my locks. But yeah, that's where I'm at with my hair right now. All this here, I ain't gonna cut it. Oh, and I haven't really talked to y'all much about this, like, front part, I don't know what y'all call it, I guess, my baby hair. I dyed it. If y'all can tell, it's not the same color as this, it's like a blonde-ish color, but it came out almost the exact same color as this. I dyed it, I can't even tell y'all, months ago. So all that black y'all seen is new growth. Only the tips are blonde. But at some point I'm gonna re-dye it. I don't know when, but I'm not really worried about it right now. But yeah, I'm gonna go semi-free form. Any of y'all got any information that could help me out with that, you know? It's much appreciated. Like I wanna know, like how long does it take for like all this to like lock up. So if y'all could help me out, you know, I appreciate that. You know, comment down below. You know. But I'm gonna end it here, so like always, or before, you know, comment down below. Sub if you like my videos. But yeah, y'all know what to do. Until next time, stay black, stay beautiful. I'm out. Peace.